We're in a local park here. So the question is, why are we putting up a rail surrounding the tree that looks dead? Why? When across you have two mother trees, one and one over onto the right hand side, why have we got a grid around one tree? What's happened? What's taking place?